Just recently got this on Steam because it was on like this huge sale. Finally, I was not gonna pay $70, but I decided to pick it up since it was cheap, check it out, and I played it for like a couple hours last night and I had quite a bit of fun with it. So I'm gonna start a new one here and see where it leads. My only complaint about it so far is that it doesn't run like real consistently smooth. Like, this part always runs kind of weird. And when I'm in the game, it runs 60 frames and above, but it like randomly stutters like it just did there. I'll spare the intro here, so. I still don't know a whole ton about the game, but I did do the first kind of initial part, fixed up the ship and got off the planet, went to a space station. I did die once in the process because I couldn't refuel my life support. I do like how it starts you on different planets. So you get a new experience at the start every time. Alright, so. Usually I just do this. This time I'm gonna do this. Just to see what it does. So check this stuff out. I don't understand the Atlas Pass thing. Dagger. Huh. So anyways, start breaking stuff. So I just gotta gather up enough stuff to prepare the systems on that thing. Hopefully this time we'll do it without dying first. Carbon, something you need a lot of. Right next to a cave, wonderful. Alright. Let's go up and over the hill. See what we got. Security drones are a real pain in the ass sometimes. Just get a nice bunch of carbon. Go away.
Hostiles approaching. Fuck. Warning. Sentinel drones activated.
Stop moving. So, see if I can...
Technology prepared.
Iridium is something I'm going to need. TH. Is that what I think it is? I think this is the stuff for my life support. Oh. What? Okay, hold on. Let's transfer that to this ship. I don't need that right now. Oh, okay, let's keep that on me. Yeah, this is the stuff for my life support. Apparently it used to be something else and they changed it. Oops. I need to find Heridium. And I need a bunch more iron. Have enough carbon.
Technology recharge.
Save that other stuff for my suit. Life support. Make some plates. For this ship. Remember how to craft this stuff. Wait a minute. Let me see here. Iridium, two sheets, I have one. So I need five of those.
Product constructed. Product constructed.
shit. Need more iron. More carbon. Gonna end up needing it soon anyways. See what that is. It drains your life support faster if you sprint and use your jetpack, so try to avoid that a little bit. This is what I'm looking for right here. Assuming that's close. Yeah. Life support is going to be a constant problem while I'm down here. The only thing is to leave the planet, I need plutonium and iridium, and I got a little plutonium. Iridium. I don't get this Atlas Pass crap. Sink up there. Oh, here's some of this stuff. The problem's gonna be finding iridium. I already tell it's gonna be a thing. goes the nice weather. Oh, there's some. Okay, try not to sprint. Negative 40, that's not good. I'm gonna have to sprint. I wonder if getting in a cave would help. I wanna get this stuff while I know where it is. Not sure why it's not showing it on the scan, but I know that's what it is. Just gotta get it enough of it before I freeze to death. Before I start hacking this. There. Pretty much good to go. I can leave the planet now if I want to. Which I do want to. Just gotta get back there now. Why am I so slow? Here's to hoping I don't freeze to death on the way back. Okay, let's refill this. I know it's kind of killing life support, but I want to get back there. I'll have to refill life support before I go anyhow. Missing that damn 9. why I'm sprinting. The creatures are funny. Shit, don't want to go down there yet. Just want to go get in the ship so I don't freeze to death.
Temperature levels stabilizing.
Oh, never mind. All good. Could use more plutonium. Oh, here's some life support stuff. Grab that. See what this is. Spadonium. Interesting. So, I'm pretty much good to go. Or should we check out some more of this planet before we leave? So, I'm trying to remember how to land. Hold on a second. Initiate landing. It's a little bit of a weird landing. Okay, well, I'm here. So, quite yet. Just want to see what this little outpost is. Do I know this? I'm gonna go after that. God damn it.
No free stocks in ship inventory.
Fine. Yeah, clusters. Well, it looks like plutonium. It was not. But no. Go get this thamium. Alright. Go back up in the air and see if there's anything else interesting around here. This looks a lot like the plutonium stuff. Oh, it is. So, my question is, okay, let me check one more control here. What I'm looking for is the little, this, hold F to operate. Wait a minute, what did that say? Okay. Something unknown up there. Let's go up there. How far was it though? Tell me in here. If it's real far away, maybe not.
Oh, yeah.
stuff away.
The enemy stocks in ship inventory.
Don't want that right now. I think I need that right now. Okay, it's not that far. These are really noisy. You can kind of see what I was talking about, like it'll camera kind of jerks around sometimes. Life form. Okay. Guess we'll go over there and check that out. Alright, gotta go back to the ship then. Few different ones. Don't want to leave quite yet. Because as far as I know, the only thing space stations are good for is trading stuff, but I don't think I have enough cash to, what the hell, do anything yet. Not too far to scan that thing. Let's go see about this. Oh, seriously?
Technology recharge.
Let's go see what this is. Did I just land on top of that somehow? Okay.
see what this place is all about. These guys. Oh wait, I haven't seen these guys before. Iridium and platinum, I can make a companion unit. Okay. I take that. I don't have enough money to take that. I don't know what these Atlas Pass things are. Anything else in here, I don't think. Some unknown something down there. Should we walk it? Well, it could take a couple minutes. Rather not spend more launch fuel than I have to. Some of this life support stuff up there. The whole jerking around camera thing's a little bit annoying. I see some plutonium. Yep. Get some more of this. Bunch more over there. Should probably go grab that. I'm gonna be needing a lot of this stuff. Save me from using other stuff to recharge my life support. At least there's a lot of this stuff on this planet. The first time I played, I was on a planet that had, like, none of it. Couldn't find it anywhere. Oh, there's some right here, too. Remember to pick up carbon. Jesus. There it is. I want to see what this is. Interesting. Fucking dinosaur. Something. Let's get a little closer. Scan it. Okay, let's put something away. Let's get rid of
it.
No, it's not. Oh. What do I not need? There we go. Okay, well, nothing in here other than that. Let's go back to the ship. I've been around on this planet for a little while now, so time to leave, I think. It's getting dark, it's gonna get late. Or it's gonna get cold, I mean. I haven't found any of that iridium yet. I think I found it in caves the first time I was playing. They're just like circling. Alright, we'll leave now. Go head towards a space station or something. Go.
what this is. And I should probably spend a little bit of time blowing up asteroids, because it's kind of an easy way to get stuff. What these blue ones are. Let's see. Or can I even? Hold on. Let's get rid of something that I don't need. Like this. Let's go see what this here is. Signal from there. Ah, space station. Not sure if I can do anything here. Leave these guys alone. We'll head towards the space station. Let's go to the space station. Beacon's down on the planet. We're gonna check that out after. let's go in here and see if I can do anything. I kinda wish there was a key to like look around when you were piloting. I don't think there is though. Some of my stuff. Take some of the stuff I can sell. Craft item. Craft. Okay, so I'm not sure if they just want nanite clusters or what. Let's see. Here. One of these sides should have like a warp thing that I can't apparently use yet. Let's go see if I have enough to buy anything. Probably unlikely. Apparently, if you have a base, you can recruit people from here. Recruits. Okay. Sell first. So I gotta rank up more before I can really buy anything. We'd have to kinda just go around more planets, I guess. Just wanna come check the place out though. I really need to figure out what this means. Don't know how to get those things. Anyways, aside from recruiting people and selling nanite clusters, and I think you can try and trade people by their ships from. There's not a whole ton to do to like figure out how to get through those doors here. So maybe we'll go ahead towards that beacon. Pretty much just get more stuff. Okay, so. Okay, first of all, put away the stuff I don't need on me. Space, do I? wonder how I can upgrade it. Because it takes up my inventory. So I don't need this right now, so I'm gonna free up a little bit of space. Put that back in the ship. Alright. So I'm good to go check out. Go. Oh crap. This thing is a little bit weird sometimes. Rocky, hilly ass planet.
Alert. Navigational data received.
Okay. It's a little ways away. I'll have to fly to that one. Oh, it's hot here. Really hot. Looks like I'm gonna have to go to a different area here. Where did ship go? Oh. Let's go ahead towards that thing because it's not.
said flora was abundant, but I haven't really seen much. Maybe I'm just on the wrong side of the plane. Probably get inside before it gets too miserable.
Temperature levels stabilizing.
What's up? Oh, I don't need a recruit. So where do I... let's get rid of that. Oh, I see. How do I build it? Trade terminal.
Units received.
Okay. All right, well, I don't want to sell any more than that. Go ahead and buy.
Objective complete. received.
Okay. Oh, it's hot. Alright. Let me go back to the ship so I can set up a save. This is one hot fucking planet. So it wants me to build a hyperdrive, but I don't see where to do that. God damn it, no. Okay, back in. I saw it there. Dynamic resonator. And iridium. Okay. So, how do I craft a dynamic resonator? Alright, well, I'm gonna jump out of this thing and save it and cut it here. So, pick this up next time. So, see you later.